Did it break? Did it come off the...
It came off of that right there.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Because when this keeps breaking, my mom's gonna get a new
one. Yeah. It needs to... It's loose. I think it just needs to be tightened and put back on.
My dad tightens it every day, but it still doesn't work.
No. Yeah, because this has to come off in here, I think. I don't know how to get it in there.
It's hot.
Yeah. Where is your dad? Out there or about here?
He's not out here. He's at the red truck. He's at the... Well, the girl went to go get her dad.
Okay. Chain fell off. Does your dad have a four-wheeler or a bike?
He has a four-wheeler and a bike.
Does he have it with him?
Yeah.
So he'll ride out here?
Yeah, but he needs to take the four-wheeler
so he can tow it back?
Because we have a tower.
No, the way it is, it's the front sprocket is way inside that cover. You got to take that cover off or something.
Let me go get a strap. We'll tow it.
His dad has a four-wheeler. Chain came.
It always comes off.
Yeah, I was like, I couldn't even try to put it.
I never.
It's like the front is it off. So
the thing is, they have this plate here. And it's 10 mil, and I take it off, and I don't have the bolt with me right now.
Oh, it probably.
This is an external, right? I tightened that rear end up, but then it's too tight, even though it's still like perfect. Even though I'll tighten it like where it's neutral, but it's like it comes loose
all the time. That's what he was saying. That's why I said it's got
work.
It's,
I hate it.
Huh?
We just started getting my kids these Mongooses, and they're hella better. They're made by Kimco. Ugh. Thanks y'all for coming
to
help.
Yeah, alright.
I got a rope.
Got a rope there.
Thank you.
Start yours, you can go. I'm just gonna.
Thank you.
mark over there, do you know?
Charlie.
He's right down there. I haven't seen Mark, so I don't know where he's at.
Beat him!